Well, it's Sunday morning. Not too sure what the picture's going to be like because it's, wipe the lens, raining out here. Just going around, I think it's the Elan reservoirs. Great ride, absolutely brilliant ride around there. Flowing roads, cracking, apart from when the cars get in the way, of course. But tremendous day out yesterday, really, really enjoyed it all. Apart from the puncture at the very end of the day. Come on, car, move over, thank you. So, yeah, see what today brings. Oh, it's going my way, what a shame. Just thought I'd get this bit coming through the gate of the river. Two more. Okay, so just past the reservoirs and now first proper trail of the day. I have to say, it's absolutely fantastic scenery. Look at this. The browns and the heathers and the hillsides, absolutely stunning. And the trail, stony, rocky, but interesting. Look down the valley. So, not bad for a Sunday morning ride out, eh? Bit of technical stuff coming up. So, maybe it's Elan Dam, not quite sure, but it's the first river crossing of the day. Let's see how we get on. Hey, lovely, lovely ride. Some things you just need to take your time on. Yeah. That was just an enjoy. Brilliant, brilliant. Stunning morning as well, even with a bit of drizzle, it's just... So no pressure, Steve. The other Steve. Right, on the edge of the forest. Okay. Technical stuff straight away. Oop, 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 oop. Yeah, I know, get a bit of speed up. Okay, here we go then. So the rain, drizzle, cloud isn't quite so bad here. See what you're doing a bit better. Whoa, 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 bumpy. Gotta be careful today, I don't want another puncture like yesterday's. Need to get out of mooses or some new tubeless, I guess. Whoop. Very good. Had a great run around the lake a minute ago. Remember doing it a few years ago, must have been the other direction. Look, some bigger stuff here. Run a bike. Okay. But yeah, spectacular. Just a quick update then. It's now chucking it down with rain. Not raining heavy, but it's like we're in a cloud. It's wet, miserable and mad sheep. We got run over with them earlier on, and we've just entered Strata Florida area, just past the Abbey, I think, back there. Now on our way to the little river crossings. Should be fun. Okay, so a bit of video on the trail. It's like this rocky, bouncy, big puddles, nice cambers, lots of stones. makes you work all the time. Cracking though, absolutely cracking. If you get it right, if not, you can look a twat. Whoops. Bike come off the edge, and then you get back on the forest trail tracks. There you are, good fun. See Simon doing his, if you can see through the mist, if it's the right way or not. Changing your mind. Yeah, 100 foot along the road, back into the forest again. Whoops. Ooh, tell you what, you've got to be fit. Wish I was. Lots of these little crossings. Remember coming this way with Mark Hobbs, but the other direction. Cool, 3 years, 4 years ago when I first started riding again. A nice little gravel riverbed here. Yeah, go on, find your way through it. Too deep. Some big puddles though. Yeah, taste of what's to come. Whoops. A bit too quick into this one, I think. Literally get some nice flowing runs, pun intended, and then you get these rear ones with all the puddles and stuff in them. Never quite sure how deep they are. It just stretches in front of you. A bit wider. Bumpier. Okay, get some water crossing action. Hopefully you can see. Oh, you did get action, didn't you? Sorry, bike. You know, I couldn't have done that if I'd planned it. Just put the old camera on. Amazing. Oh well, there you go. Water crossing action. Okay, hopefully this time, no falling off. See, on this video presentation, you get warts and all. Land Rover's doing it. Come on in. Why are you driving? Why isn't she driving? I don't know. Better blonde drive. Come on in. No chance of a cup of tea, eh? There you go.